buddy there. That's right. I'm your tour guide. I reckon you're all ready to take a nice, easy tour of this here old mine. Oh, they fixed it up real nice and safe for you. Excepting you ain't going there. No, you're gonna see my kind of mine. If you can, just try and come back alive. You made it through. You're the first to come through alive in a long time. You want to try it again? Huh? Thank you.
Thank you. Attention!
What?
Fortune is with us, my friend. There are at least 30 long-armed giants whom I intend to wipe from the face of the earth.
I see no giants.
What do you mean, no giants? They're right there in front of us. I shall engage them in fierce and bloody combat until I slay one and all.
Yes, but master, all I see are innocent windmills which grind the flour to bake bread.
If you're afraid, run and hide. And you stand and fight, gutless monsters, for it's one lone knight who defies you.
Fair and fickle Dulcinea, inspiration of my deeds, I am yours even unto death. Charge!
Oh, saints above, now he's fighting windmills.
Prepare to die, demons from hell! You want to escape the sting of my lance? Into the fray! Take that! Oh!
Poor master. See what you get when you follow your fantasies? God have mercy on us.
Sensors tell me something smells good.
What's that thing there?
Looks like your hamburger.
You're a start, huh?
Ma'am, in a hamburger is what I prefer. Hey, the hamburgers.
Where's my bloody thing?
Just a second. I'll check it out.
You know, it doesn't taste bad. But what are you doing?
I'm connecting to the central memory. Mega Fry!
Hello, Starfighter. Welcome aboard the shuttle. Are you ready to be scared to death?
Mega Fry!
Horrible game! Let me take care of it!
Make your choice, boy.
Let's get out of here. Hey! Wait for me, you!
Starfighter, welcome aboard the shuttle. Are you ready to be scared to death?
Let's forget all this hassle. We should go to the Electron Palace.
Yeah!
Mr. Fly!
I think we're in for some problems, right?
I hope his memory's not so good.
You won't get in.
Come on, my man, be nice.
You heard me, boys. You're not wanted here. One, it's strictly my night tonight. And two, we don't like spiders, you dig?
What's wrong with that stupid fly?
There's a big dog just around here. Come on!
You sure, bro?
Follow me!
Oh, great!
Come on, let's dance in the tube!
In the tube!
Get away, Commander!
Hey, sugar!
Hey, it's not mine, it's Daddy's. We should be able to fix it. Listen, Jojo, you gonna take? Watch out! It's working!
We got it!
Hello, Starfighter. Welcome aboard the shuttle. Are you ready to be scared to death?
So, what did you think of it?
Pirate ship, you're the king!
Let's boy with the hamburgers before it freezes, all right?
Hello, Starfighter. Welcome aboard the shuttle. Are you ready to be scared to death?
Presents the making of, the opening of, the TBS presentation of Without Borders, the long-awaited epic documentary seen in over 100 countries about the world's great rivers and the individuals trying to save them, brought to bear many seemingly impossible production challenges. But none so staggering as the design and creation of a really hip opening. As the storyboards were being finalized, director Nick Boxer conducted an extensive talent search.
Too shallow, too flashy.
And finally found his leading lady.
Oh, her. I want her. Get her a contract. Sign her. Hurry. Don't just stand there.
Weeks of preparation went into the construction and lighting of a massive set, which in and of itself went through daily changes that seemed to never end. The production required thousands of extras, all of whom had to be precisely choreographed.
Cut! Now do it again and get it right, or you're all sushi. No looking at the camera this time. Okay, and rolling. Beauty! evil.
In some cases, seemingly simple tasks became a constant source of frustration for the cast and crew.
Yo, where's his head? Makeup, makeup! And what's this pink water? This isn't Boston Harbor. Yo, and what's Robofish doing here? I want Wanda. Where's my... Oh, there's my baby. Fish eye lens shot. Let's go for it. Oh, come on. Let's get it right this time. Looking good. Whoa! Whiplash.
But finally, the months of perseverance by the talented cast and crew paid off to produce a breathtaking visual journey of the imagination.
You're doing. You're supposed to be asleep. Come on, back into bed now.
Mom. Right.
I want all these toys cleaned up in the morning.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.